Thidwick the Big-Hearted Moose. Written and illustrated by Dr. Seuss. Up at Lake Winnebago, the far northern shore, lives a huge herd of moose, about 60 or more. And they all go around in a big happy bunch, looking for nice tender moose moss to munch. Up at Lake Winnebago one day they were lunching, just strolling along enjoying their munching. For the moose moss that day was especially fine. When it happened that Thidwick, the last moose in line, saw a bingle bug sitting. The bug called out,
"Hey! It's such a long road and it's such a hot day. Would you mind if I rode on your horns for a way?"
"Of course not," smiled Thidwick, the big-hearted moose. "I'm happy my antlers could be of some use. There's room there to spare and I'm happy to share. Be my guest and I hope you're comfortable there."
So the bingle bug picked out a nice easy seat, and the moose went on looking for moose moss to eat.